Hello students, in the given question we have to calculate the height of the compressed spring. Let us start. We know that the equation for the potential